happened? Why do people have wool? Why do people have... Why is this happening?
The dog ate my gilded sheep.
Oh, I feel so bad now. Instead of fighting each other, instead of fighting, hey! Break it up! Guys, stop! Alright guys, can we play for real now? Like, can we do this? Alright, but anyway, as you can tell by the title, we are back in another survival series.
Should I punch the dog?
I wouldn't. We can do that later. Would you stop fighting? Alright, but as you can tell by the title, we are back in another survival series with James Gaming and John Gaming. Stop making random noises! Stop! I'm about to kick both of you. No, it's actually a kick. Alright, but... Why? I'm not sure, but... Should we have, like, a community started? Like, have different houses? In, like, a neighborhood? And have, like, our own little miniature society?
I'm all the trees!
No! Because then when I accidentally destroy one of your houses, then you're gonna get mad.
And then after the alliance is gonna be
Oh yeah, I need to put on classic crafting. Game options. Flying view rolling. No, I'm not doing that. I don't want clubs, they get in the way. Classic crafting. Yeah, that's what I like to see. Now it's just like PC, my old days. Or, no, PS. Get in the care! John! It's in user interface.
What?
It's in user... It's in user interface. Alright, you hit options, then you go to help and options, and you go to settings. You really need to learn how to read. Why are these natives so deadly? First it was a sheep, now it's a rabbit! Ow!
Now it's a human.
Oh, no, no, no. Speaking of sheep. Stuff in my hot bar. Alright, that's all I need. I don't need anything else. Piggy, piggy! After we get our house built, should we exit out and then get on easy mode? Get in the freaking care! I was using that.
That was mine, but sorry. Once you go and give it back to me, and we can find a place for our recipe.
All right, I'm finished. Nothing but stone, and it's not really a cave, it's just like a tunnel. I've already been in there. James, I'm never gonna be a couple with John. That's Avery's job. You used to like her though. Now. I didn't kiss her. John, I wonder what your babies are gonna look like. I don't know if his girlfriend's tall and they have her genetics, then they're gonna be normal sized. But if they I'm sorry for killing dogs and animals, but I need to protect my society. That's the dogs part, but I need to feed my society. Okay, you really need to stop. I need to protect my future.
I need to protect my
mother. No. You're lucky. I haven't seen you kill anyone yet. So I'm not gonna slaughter you like I did your brothers. Oh, I haven't seen you slaughter anyone either, so I'm not gonna kill you. I'm on patrol! I'm on patrol! Okay, who killed that innocent little bunny?
dog.
There's like seven dogs over here.
Hi, doggy.
Young Doogie.
Hi, doggy.
Young Doogie Savage.
Hi, doggy. I found three doggies.
I've found like seven of them. What is? Melons! Pumpkins! I found four! I found melons and pumpkins right next to each other. Usually they do not mix. If you get a pumpkin from a watermelon seed, you should be worried. Trade his guns for love. Caught in the crossfire. This is what I love about sand. No. Like, if you break one block, the whole thing falls. Trade his guns low. Alright, has anyone found the village?
Yes, I saved it five times.
Oh. I don't care if there's a blacksmith. I just need a village.
Yeah.
Oh! I can't see you on the map now. No!
I can only see me on the map.
That's because name tags are off.
James! You idiot! You made Aiden turn name tags off, so now we can't see.
I'm good now, I turned them back on. Sweet. I really don't. I doubt that. In many different sections. James, I was about to wander upon this village too. Like, I wasn't that far away from you. Wait, I think this is the village you're in. Oh, James! Where my boy at? Okay, I see you. Yeah, this is the one that you're at. trade is gone low. Underneath a farm. James just, I don't know where.
What? There is two. Hey, it's a steam.
Yeah, sure, let's go with that. Let's go with that idea, wink. No, I know. You have a very big house, or not very big for. No one cares about what Aiden says.
What? I wasn't listening. I was reading really good about.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. That's what I'm saying. No one cares about what Aiden's saying. Faces, John.
I don't know.
Oh my God!
No.
Your face. Your face. I'm gonna punch your face in the face. I'm gonna punch your face. But it's opposite day. No!
Hello.
Hello. They suck. So do you. What is happening? What is this? What is this creation?
This is the house.
Yours or ours?
Are you guys gonna? Are you guys gonna style?
Sure. Wink. It is gone slow.
I'm here.
But he's caught in the crossfire. It is gone slow.
He doesn't know where you fall.
First rule, do not salute to me.
No, this is not my rule.
You deserve nothing. Move, villager!
Okay.
he has a sword! Oh!
Do 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 do.
Sorry. That's an axe.
Oh, hello. Axe.
Yeah. Bro, stop blowing in your mic. I'm trying to record. Realms just got muted.
Wow.
That's what happens. Shut up.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, that's what happens. Hey, John, you got a wooden sword? James, do you see a mountain?
No.
Like a hill of sand.
Hey guys.
What? No! 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 James! I'm right here. I'm behind you.
I need my stuff.
Trade his guns low. It is cut in the crossfire. You had that. You had that. Had that. You had that. Had that. Had that. You had that. You had that. Oh yeah, and you had this.
Where's my bed?
This one?
Yeah.
You guys are good. I'll give you a buck. Thanks.
Oh yeah, James, you need this, where are you? Is this our second night?
I think it's the first.
I'm pretty sure this is our second. Alright, John, first thing. If you're gonna be on our team, you cannot have a wall there. Yeah. Here. Why do you keep spamming me, Ashley? What is your problem? But I'm weak. What was wrong with that? Turn it all the way down.
John! Don't break the shoe! Both of you, if you don't shut up! Both of you!
me. Raiders, guns, blow. Why is your camp trying to kill you? Oh, that's gonna suck. You guys are lucky you even have a pool. I can't go swimming nowhere. Cause the pool near my house is always flipping slam packed. And my mom didn't like being in packed pools. So that sucks. The search for coal is real. Shut up. My voice. Voice, stop changing. Like, at one point, my voice will be normal, then it'll be cracky, then it'll be low, then it'll be high, and I'm sitting here. That's exactly what my voice. Is this a part of puberty? Puberty. Puberty. What's the point of puberty? I don't like it. I mean, I want to do that, but not like this! Like, I'm still able to hit the high-pitched scream, but it hurts. It hurts my... You're still able to do it perfectly. I'm able to do both. Like, I'm able to do my normal scream. I can't do my normal scream anymore. Like, it goes higher now. Puberty! What? Ugh! What? No, I wasn't choking, I just had to clear my throat because puberty's being a... Technical difficulties. And like the old things that I used to find funny aren't funny anymore. Like John John when he slipped on the floor and busted his nose.
That was me.
Oh yeah. Or when I tried to eat James when I was 2.
That was still kind of funny.
It's not funny anymore.
It's funny.
No, it's not. I mean, and John's changing. He's 7. He's watching the news. And the old songs that I used to like, which, I mean, this is normal, I don't like them anymore. James! That's what I said, this normally happens. I'm becoming mature! I'm not a child anymore. I don't want to be a child anymore. Why can't I just grow up in 2 seconds? Oh. What? Where are you? Oh, hello. I was gonna break us out. I wanted to be the heroic one. Ah! I wanted to be the heroic one. Ah! Hashtag mood swings. I need water. My throat hurts. James, my friend told me that if you have like a flashlight or something on your phone, turn it on and put it under a Gatorade bottle. I'm about to try that.
What does it do?
It makes it like a, oh my god, bro, it works! It makes it like a lava lamp. This is awesome. I have it under a blanket. This is awesome. Ugh. Works, I'm gonna be using that at night. Cause it makes it, you don't even have to buy a lava lamp anymore. You just need a light, Powerade.
Yeah, you'll need oil, Gatorade.
Exactly, you don't need any of that. You just need Gatorade, light. Yeah, a controllable light. That light actually actually makes it look good. Like, I mean, it works, but you're not able to tell that it gives off a reflection. It just looks red. Or the color.
John, we got it!
What minigame? Oh. Battle gang. James is the squid. I'm the wither. John's the ghast. All right. Yeah. James, instead of fighting. All right, James. Instead of fighting a boring old squid, like, you fight the Kraken. That way it actually makes it look cool. I'm the end battler. Thank you.